So what is your market now? It's Scandinavia only?
Yeah, our market is a home market in Denmark and Sweden. We produce in Denmark and in Sweden. I think the market is actually developing very good for us. Mm-hmm. I think it's more and more people want local for local. Mm-hmm. We produce quite a lot of organic also, and organic in Scandinavia is booming every year, like 30-40%.
Will your market change to more local and local, or will it stay local and local?
Danish customer don't like the idea of product traveling from Morocco being organic, because the customers who is buying organic is already looking at sustainability, the food miles, all these issues. So yeah, these people are already focusing on buying local. So I think when you can combine all these things, you have a strong market, you have a strong brand, you have a strong product.
Your family company right now, will that change the coming 5 years?
No, it won't. I think we have a, I'm the fourth generation of vegetable growers in the family, and I think if possible we'll keep it that way. We have no plans to sell to asset company or anybody else. We want to keep it local. We want to keep it family owned, and that's the purpose. Let's see in maybe 10 years about my son wants to take over. I hope so.
That would be nice.
Yeah, it would be nice.